guys, today I'm going to teach you to change your password for MoneySafe account. So first, your password is by default set to 4x0. So for changing the password, you need to long press the asterisk key and then you can change the password and hashtag. Now let's try. Yay, thank you.